Echoing through the canopies of Cretaceous North America is the rumble of one of the most iconic animals to have ever walked the earth. Triceratops. Weighing up to 12 tons and equipped with enormous meter-long horns, even the fiercest of predators would think twice before approaching this prehistoric giant. But that size comes at a cost. To maintain their frame, they must spend the majority of daylight, grazing hundreds of kilos of vegetation. Lunchtime for the herd should not be disturbed. Especially not by young males itching to test their strength. At 7 years of age and weighing 6 tons, their horns are almost completely developed. And they are getting feisty. In this clash of titans, they are also trampling over the precious foliage that provides the herd with nutrients. It could also create a distraction that cunning predators may use to their advantage and ambush their prey. When the younglings are misbehaving, it's time for the elder to put them back in line. Twenty years of age and weighing 13 tons, he towers over the young bucks, and they know not to cross his path. Order restored and the elder in sight, the chance for a hunt has passed. But there will always be next time. With his experience to guide them, most of this herd might yet survive until nature take its course.